kind of guy who doesn't think before he speaks. Words come flowing before I can stop the leaks. You're the kind of girl who...
Hi everyone, I'm Jessica.
And I'm Shaun.
And today we are in beautiful sunny Port Stephens. The next 2 days we'll be traveling around and showing you some of our favorite spots. So stay tuned.
I like the way your heart works, not cold like the others. I like the way my head turns when we're close to each other. Every night, you and I just lay awake, killing time. Cause I like the way your heart works, I like the way your heart works.
We're at Fickle Bay Beach right now, and it's actually really, really low tide. We've never seen it like this before. Right now,
as you can see, it's super windy, but isn't it?
Very, very windy day.
Yeah.
The tide is so low. I've never seen it like this before.
Super windy.
Splashes on matches. Splashes of ashes. Embers are rising. Smoke fills the skies.
Here at the Fingal Spit. We're at the very top of the sand dunes. We just have to walk down to get down to the spit. We actually found this up here. Someone must have brought it up here.
Very interesting.
Yes, a shark egg.
So Jez has found a sandboard, or a little piece of cardboard. But you can use it as a sandboard.
Someone must have just left it here.
So let's see.
Let's see if I can slide down.
Okay, wait a sec. Get the framing right.
Oh.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. See?
Oh, that's a
shame. Finally made it all this way. You can probably see the sweat dripping off of me. That was a workout.
Wow.
Beautiful. Absolutely.
Free fall in Paris, some dreams in flashes, growing and rising.
So right now we are at the Waramai Conservation Lands, and I think this is one of our favorite places because it is the largest moving sand dunes in the southern hemisphere. So behind us is Burubi Beach, and then that just stretches for kilometers down the coast. And then along the coast, there's also Tin City, which is in the sand dunes. And then it goes to Stockton Beach, and then there's Newcastle after that.
Well, thank you for watching our video. Like, comment, and subscribe down below if you want to see more.